good morning and fix that thing. I think you made a video earlier, but it didn't used to be as big as it is now, and it didn't cover all the right spots, and it broke. So that's the intersection fairing where the landing gear goes up into the fuselage, and makes it more aerodynamic and keeps the airflow going smooth. And yeah, so I fixed it and put some filler on it and made it more better. I keep looking over there. The camera's over there. Hi, camera. Anyhow, that's how it is. I'm just finishing it up. I'm going to glue that around the old landing gear leg, finish that, and then we're just about ready to paint. Well, here's the intersection fairing going against the fuselage. There's the fuselage. That's the bottom of the airplane. That's the landing gear. And this little piece of fairing goes up there to make that piece a little more aerodynamic, and it keeps the airflow over the wing, which is right there. And the leading edge is right there behind this gear. Yeah, that kind of keeps the airflow going around the gear pretty smooth and a little bit better for the wing. It makes the airplane go faster. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna glue this back piece on right here with some epoxy and fiberglass and stuff like that. There it is.
Cut them out, ride them in raw.
This is a very exotic mold making material for airplanes. It's also used to seal packages, stuff like that. It's just really slick. So when I'm ready to pull the piece off, it won't stick to the airplane.
He's rolling right through rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather, wishing my gal was by my side. Good Beatles, love and kissing, are waiting.